Welcome to Focus on Health. I'm Brenda Teel. If you have recurring or chronic joint pain, you may think joint replacement surgery is your only option for relief. However, more and more people are exploring less invasive options first. Here to talk more about stem cell injections as an alternative option is Dr. Eldon Hopkins, a board-certified orthopedic surgeon at Medical City Hip and Knee Specialist in Frisco and on the medical staff at Medical City Frisco. Welcome, Dr. Hopkins.
Thanks, Brenda.
So when it comes to joint pain, there are alternatives to the traditional joint replacement. Can you tell us a little bit more?
Absolutely. The joint replacement has always kind of enjoyed the position of being the thing to do for folks with arthritis, but there are a lot of non-surgical options, and stem cells an excellent and exciting one.
So many people have heard about stem cells. What are they exactly?
Stem cells are essentially the building block cells of the body, and they have the ability to become any cell in the body. And through that ability, they can actually repair and replace damaged cells.
So tell us more about the actual procedure. How is it performed?
Well, with this procedure, it's actually performed as an in-office injection. So patients come to the office, they get an injection, and they're able to go home and resume activities immediately.
So the big question is, is it safe? Some people may be worried about that.
Well, stem cells are actually very safe. They're a very safe alternative to joint replacement. And the injection is a minimalist amount of time spent in office and the ability to resume activities very quickly.
Really? Very good. Thank you so much. Very fascinating information. To learn more about your options for joint pain or to schedule an appointment, visit Medical City's website or just call the number on your screen. Medical City Hip and Knee Frisco paid for this segment, and we want to thank you for joining us for Focus on Health.